The FBI wants to take another look at a missing persons case that has baffled investigators now for 4 years.
Jennifer Kesse has been missing since January 24th, 2006. West 2's Gail Pascoe-Brown shows us how a renewed effort is being put into this case. She has the late-breaking details.
We see this as very good to us. And we're very happy that Chief Demings has released the files to FBI to take a look at.
Drew Kesse's daughter, Jennifer, has been missing for 4 years and 4 months. Today, Orlando police requested the FBI to review the case.
This move, in our eyes, is a fabulous chance again for Jennifer to get a new set of eyes on her case.
That's exactly how the FBI sees it.
The Orlando Police Department has conducted a very aggressive investigation into this situation. But as you know, when you have someone else to, come in and with fresh eyes and take a look at a situation, whether it be a document that somebody's drafted or an investigation, in this case, a lot of times people will see different things that maybe may have been missed, or at least we make sure they weren't missed.
Police developed a suspect with the release of this video captured the day of Jennifer's disappearance. The person caught on tape was in the complex where Kesse's car was found.
This has become a case where it looks like that Jennifer Kesse was kidnapped, and that's why you guys were brought in?
There's strong indications to that, and that's why we're trying to see if we can dig further and identify those kind of elements.
One of two things have happened to Jennifer. She was trafficked, and by people who were just not from Orlando, so no one knows that person who drops the car. Or something happened very quickly at her condo complex, and for all we know, she could be in a wall, in a ceiling, under concrete.
In April of this year, Orlando police officially called off the search for Jennifer Kesse, saying the department had exhausted all credible leads in the case. Now the FBI will take a look at everything. I'm Gail Pascoe-Brown, West 2 News.